All right, we're here with Azusa Pacific. First in the middle, head coach TJ Hardeman. To his right, TyLee Manuel. To his left, Alex Lowden. Coach, just the initial opening statement on tonight's game, or today's game.
It was incredibly satisfying to see our team work so hard on defense together. And just, there were just numerous times where the rotations, they're helping each other out, helping the helper, and just no quit and limiting. Western's a great team, and the rebound went crazy. So we did a good job. I'm sure they still out-rebounded us. Yeah, they out-rebounded us by 11. But we still limited the damage with that. I was just very pleased with that defensive effort.
TyLee, Alex, second time you guys played Western this season. Just talk about what the differences were between the first game and then today's game, where it was a much larger margin of victory.
I would say we prepared super hard this week. Every day we were ready for them, and we were excited to play today. We were ready to, beat them by more than last time. So, yeah, we're ready to play this week. So.
We were ready to play Wednesday, weren't we?
Yeah, we were ready. We've been ready.
More practice.
I think we've just worked so hard this season to just improve us, who we are as a team and as individuals. And I think it was like our fourth game this season. So, still a little sketchy trying to figure things out. And I think just being able to come in at like our best and our highest level of play to face them.
How did, you're a much different team than when you met them earlier this year. How did your conference season, how did your conference tournament prepare you for this environment?
Well, just playing tough games and playing teams that scouted us, the Western that scouted us, and took a lot of stuff away. And so it left it up to individual players to say, make a play. And that same thing, Concordia did that to us. Point Loma did that to us. So that definitely prepared us that style to say, you got to work together, and defense doesn't change. They're doing something, we're going to defend that. So that was great.
And then TyLee, coach talked about the rebounding. Out-rebounded you by 11. They had 46 rebounds, 15 offensive, but you limited them to 11 second chance points. What's the key to, even when you get a team that's that good of a rebounding team, to limit the damage?
Well, with our bigs this week, we really focused on just being able to stop them. We're just working on boxing out, attacking the ball. I know tonight we didn't really rebound that well, but fortunately we had guards that were driving. They were getting, I'm pretty sure they out-rebounded those posts tonight, so they did a really good job, so
we won. Alex, final question for you. You've been on a lot of really good teams here at APU, made a lot of deep tournament runs. Just talk about this team, what you feel most encourages you and gives you confidence in another run in this tournament.
I feel like we are so close as a team, like off the court as well, and it clearly shows. We just work so well together. And I feel like many of our teammates in these interviews have said it before, but everyone's a threat on our team. So it's like, you can stop TyLee, but then we're gonna have another post come in or another guard. Like if they help in on her, we're gonna kick it for a three and make that.
Thank you for your time. Go get them tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.